Once upon a time, this little Red Riding Hood was walking. La, 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 la. And then the mommy said, "Little Red Riding Hood, Little Red Riding Hood, go to Grandma's house. So you have to pick flowers." "Okay, I'll go there, but I cannot go because I have two socks." "Okay, you have to go. Bye-bye. I'll be safe." Then the Little Red Riding Hood just walked to the grandma's. Knock, knock. Who's there? Wow, pink flowers. Where's grandma's? Who's there? It's me, Little Red Riding Hood. Riding Hood comes and says, "But that's not Grandma, that's the wolf. The wolf was waiting for Little Red Riding Hood's tree." "Ha ha 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 ha! Why did Little Red Riding Hood go to Grandma's house? Ah, it hurt. Ha 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 ha! Now the wolf ran to the Grandma's. Then the wolf was there inside. If they're not Grandma. Ah, now it's the wolf. Ah, stop right there. Then the wolf took Grandma away from the, and then the Grandma was on the side and locked the shoe. Then nobody will go see you, Grandma. Then the wolf run away. Then the Little Red Riding Hood go to the wolf. then the Little Red Riding Hood run to the farmer's goat. Farmer, there's a wolf behind me. I'm too scared. Okay, Auntie. The rock to put the wolf dummy. Okay, let's go. Then the Little Red Riding Hood get the stone and the farmer get the rock. And then the Little Red Riding Hood and the farmer walk slowly. And then you saw the wolf. Then the Little Red Riding Hood and the farmer cut the wolf dummy. Then Little Red Riding Hood get the stone in the wolf tummy, and the farmer get the rock in the wolf tummy, and they closed, and then they hide. Why my tummy gets so big? I need to drink water. La 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 la. Here's the well. Then the wolf get the water, then drink. Then the wolf ran to the well. Then the farmer and the Little Red Riding Hood clapped their hands. Hooray! The wolf ran to the well! Thank you, farmer! Then the grandma is still in the sock. Help! Help! Help me! Then the Little Red Riding Hood and the farmer run. Then he saw Grandma in the sock. Then the farmer and the Little Red Riding Hood cut the plaster in the sock of Grandma. Grandma! They live happily ever after. The end.